Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Anna Maria and in this video I want to tell you how to get an Irish driving license step by step. Also how much money and time you will need. So let's start. Point number one is save money. I personally needed to save about 1000 euro, but you might need to save about 500 euro roughly. Later in this video, I'll tell you why I saved so much money and why I needed 1000 euro to get my driving license. And you can see if you're in a similar situation with me, then you might need something like this, like more money. And if you're in a different situation, then you might need less. So something like up to 500 euro. Point number two, learn the theory. So you don't need to attend a driving school at all. I know that in some countries you need to attend a driving school and then the teacher is going to open the book and read everything from the book for you and stuff like that. In this situation in Ireland, you don't need to do this. You just buy a book from Essence. The book costs 9 euro and you always make sure it's the latest edition. So if you're in 2021, you make sure that that book is from 2021 because you want to get the most recent rules, regulations, and laws. Okay, that's about your own safety and the safety of people around, and this is how you'll obviously be able to pass the test. When you have a book, you start reading and understanding the book. You start reading, highlighting, making notes. In my case, in my situation, I needed to translate a lot of words because I obviously was learning in English and I did not understand everything fully. So by translating, I would understand all the rules, all the regulations, because it's about me, myself, my own health, about people around me, about their health, their lives and stuff like that. And it's very, very important to properly understand every single rule. I personally read the book twice or three times just to have a better understanding of the book. Point number three is buy a CD. So it will cost you up to 15 euro, or you can buy an app on the Play Store or App Store. It will cost you up to 5 euro. And what you have to do, you just have to start doing a lot of theory tests. If, for example, there is a question and you answered it wrongly, then you have to copy that question in your notebook and copy the right answer to make sure that you remember the right answer. This is really, really gonna help you during the test. Make sure you prepare really well because you want to pass your theory test from the first time. The next one is book a theory test online when you feel that you are ready. Okay, so you just book it on theorytest.ie or you can just Google it as how to apply or how to book a theory test online. It's very easy, it's gonna pop up straight away, so don't worry about this. And you pay 45 euro and you wait for your test. And then when you're ready, when your appointment came, you obviously go and you pass the IBT, which means internet-based test. In this situation, there is like a room and you get into that room and you have about half an hour, as far as I remember, and about 40 questions and you have to answer them. I think you can make up to 4 mistakes. I personally had two mistakes, and after you pass your theory test, you get like a certification, and with that certification, we move to the next point. So the next point is apply for a learner permit. You have to book your application for a learner permit online, obviously, so you do have to book everything online. You have to book it on NDLS, which is National Driving License Service. Again, you just Google it and it will pop up right away. You will need to pay 35 euro and you will need to wait for your appointment. While you wait for your appointment, you need to buy an L plate and you have to display it on the car. It's very important because this is how you let people around you know that you're a new driver, that you're a learner, and they might give you extra space, they might be extra patient with you or overcome you attentively. So meanwhile, while you wait for your appointment, you have to book an eye test and pass a driving eye test. It's about 25 euro and it has to be dated within 3 months. So you just go to wherever place where you can test your eyes and you say that I need my eye test for the driving license. They know what to do, they're gonna do everything, so you don't need to worry. Just make sure you have it before you go and apply for your learner permit. Now, something very, very important about the learner permit. You can only drive, but you have to be in the car with another driver who has at least 2 years of experience and has a full driving license. And it's very important because the rules became much more strict with learner drivers because there were loads of accidents with learner drivers. So make sure you're extremely careful when you drive. You must have someone in the car with you. And also keep in mind the fact that if you're a learner driver, your insurance is gonna be much more expensive. I would expect something starting at 2000 euro per year and higher. It's gonna be more expensive because obviously there is a higher chance that you'll get into an accident, but it's a great you know, motivation for you to pass the full driving license, because once you have your full driving license, your insurance is going to get cheaper, and every year is going to get cheaper and cheaper and cheaper. After you got your learner driving license, you move to the next point and you find a driving school. By law, you are required to take 12 driving lessons, and you'll have to pay somewhere between 300 up to 500 euro depending on the driving school or the driving instructor that you found. In my case, I took 12 driving lessons and I felt not ready at all, so I had to take 10 extra driving lessons, so I paid 500 euro extra for my driving lessons, so that was an investment in myself, and I'm really happy I did it. I took 22 driving lessons all together, but it made me feel much more comfortable and it helped me to pass my driving test from the first time. In my case, I went to the school called Learn to Drive, and my teacher was Dave, and yes, it was very expensive to take his lessons. A lesson would be about 40 minutes and it would cost about 50 euro, but he prepared me really, really well for the driving test. I'll leave the links in the description. It's not advertising, it's just me sharing my own experience with you. Point number 7, after you got your driving lessons, you have to book your driving test online again. Just Google it again. And you'll have to pay 85 euro. Then you wait for about 2 or 3 months. It depends on the situation. With COVID, it might be a bit longer. In my situation, I waited for 4 months, but that was amazing because meanwhile, I could actually learn theory. So there are a few really good videos on YouTube where you can learn theory and science. So make sure you check the links in the description to this video. I left the links for you. And also you drive, you learn to drive, you practice driving on the examination route. So you're driving in instructor is going to show you all the examination routes. Make sure you remember them and you keep driving. You need to know every single traffic light, you need to know the speed on every single road, you need to know every single crossing, absolutely everything. You need to feel very comfortable and very confident. The next point is optional, but if you feel like you need to, take a pre-test in the morning before your test, so just you feel more comfortable. Point number 10 is pass your driving test. So when you go to pass your driving test, you first of all will have to wait a little bit. When you'll have to enter the room, you'll be invited and you will be asked some theory questions, you'll be asked some science, and then you'll go and sit in the car and drive. The driving test was very quick for me, about half an hour, maybe a bit less. It might be up to 40 minutes for you. And yeah, you'll have to go and pass the driving test. You can make up to 8 mistakes to pass the driving test, but you'll see everything in the book will be explained. In my situation, I passed the driving test in my own car, and I think it was amazing because you know the car, you know everything, how everything works. And if you don't have a personal car, you can actually rent it from your friend, or if you can, you can rent it from your driving instructor. Obviously you'll have to pay, but still you can rent it from him because you will still know how his car works. And if you pass your driving test, you'll get a cert that you passed it. It's like a piece of paper saying that yes, you passed the driving test. Then you go home and then you make an appointment to apply for your full driving license. You will need to pay 55 euro to apply for your full driving license, and while you wait for your appointment, make sure you buy an N plate and you display that N plate on your car. It means that you're a new driver, and by law you are required to display that N plate for 2 years from when you received your driving license. And then you just go apply for your driving license and you receive your license by post, and congratulations, now you have your full Irish driving license. Now I want to tell you a few very important notes, just bear with me, it's very, very important. So in total, it took me 1 year to pass my driving license, to learn the theory, to take extra lessons, to wait for everything. So it was about 1 year for me. This is why I try to make sure that you pass everything from the first time, so this process doesn't get longer, because it gets too long and it gets too annoying and you have to pay more and more money to get all those tests. So make sure you prepare really, really well for every single test to pass it as soon as possible. And believe me, when you know that you passed everything from the first time, you're so, so proud with yourself. Point number 2, if you can, make sure you get a manual driving license, okay? I did some research and it looks like there are about 60% of automatic cars in the world and about 40% of manual cars in the world. And again, I will not be 100% sure about this percentage because it was really difficult to find any kind of statistic, but still there are plenty of manual cars in the road, and I personally know people who had an automatic driving license and they were offered some really really good jobs with a company car, but they did not get the job because they had automatic driving license. They needed a manual driving license. So now where we are right now in this year, it's best to take a manual driving license. I know it's gonna be more difficult, it's gonna take more effort, but believe me, it might actually give you more opportunities. And again, you feel much more comfortable because if something happens and there is a manual car, you will know how to drive it. And you will know that you can save someone or you can help someone when they are in need. And the last thing that I want to tell you is don't worry if you have no experience at all in driving, and I'll tell you why. You have a huge asset actually, and I did not realize it until I passed my driving license. So if you have no driving experience at all, you have no idea how to drive a car, and you sit in the car, you're super scared, but you have no bad habits. You start learning everything from the beginning according to the rules, according to the regulations, and this will help you a lot because you don't have to teach yourself, you don't have to relearn how to drive correctly. You already start to learn how to drive correctly, okay? So in my case, I was really worried because I didn't have a dad who would teach me how to drive, or my mom wouldn't know how to drive, so no one would teach me how to drive, you know, like when I was a child. So I had to learn everything on my own from the beginning, but I learned everything correctly, and this is why I passed the test easily. Because many people fail the test because they have a lot of bad habits, and that's amazing. So don't worry if you have no driving experience at all and you have no idea how to like start like the car. But if you already have driving experience, if you were lucky and you had mommy and daddy who would teach you how to drive, then it's amazing. Yes, you have some bad habits and you have to make sure you teach yourself, you relearn how to drive correctly, but you have much more confidence, okay? So use your confidence, because confidence again is extremely important while driving. Cool guys, that's it, and I really hope that this video was useful for you. And I had loads of people asking me how to get a PPS number, how to get a bank account in Ireland. You just bear with me, because very soon I'm gonna release my ebook and you'll be able to get it, and you'll be able to see all the information in my ebook. It's going to be very useful for you. And also I get a lot of questions from people asking me different sorts of questions about Ireland and stuff like that. Guys, I'm very happy to help you, I'm very happy to answer your questions, but unfortunately I'm very limited in my time. So make sure that if you want to ask me anything, you just go to my VIP patron membership on Patreon and you apply for the membership, and then I'll contact you myself and you can ask me anything you want to, and I'll obviously answer your questions. Cool guys, I hope that this video was useful, and let me know if you have any comments or anything to add in the comments to this video, and I will see you in the next one.